you really have to be willing and confident enough to know when to say, I don't know, instead of trying to wing it. I think a big flare goes up when an investor starts seeing, particularly on any kind of a repetitive basis, that you didn't give them an answer. Well, if I think saying, I don't know, I haven't looked at the data, that's something we're watching, that is an answer.